I still remember my grandparents telling me that they knew workers and people working in the street who could not write and read, but they could sing operas and Verdi's operas. So really for us, opera is something very special, and Verdi in opera is something even more special. So this is another reason why I'm really truly delighted to see how much interest Verdi continues to enjoy also in the nation's capital and throughout the United States, particularly as the 2013 celebration for the bicentennial of his death continues strong in 2014.
We were rehearsing at the Kennedy Center, yes, for the orchestra. We were there till almost 10 o'clock, as usual. We had two rehearsals with the orchestra this week, and then we're done until Sunday, so it's a matter of resting up, because it's been a long week. We had rehearsal Monday, rehearsal Tuesday, rehearsal Wednesday, we had this event tonight, and then performance at 5 o'clock at the Kennedy Center on Sunday.
Incredibly honored to have almost a working majority of the Supreme Court here. And earlier in the day, I got Justice Kennedy to agree that he would recuse himself from any decisions that were made tonight. So I think the four of you can pretty much do whatever you want. And we hope that you'll vote in favor of music and in favor of choral music and in favor of Verdi. So please, thank you very much. Let me recognize them individually, starting with a justice who has made his name in town in a lot of different ways, but in one way that's particularly appropriate tonight, and that is as a great supporter of and lover of music, particularly Italian music, particularly perhaps Verdi, but I'll leave that to him someday to say, and that is the Honorable Antonin Scalia. So Justice Scalia, Nino Scalia, thank you so much. Following in his footsteps is Sam Alito, and of course I should introduce the wives as well. Maureen is here with Justice Scalia. Let me back up and introduce Maureen. Justice Alito is hoping someday to inherit the chair of Associate Justice in charge of Italian opera and Italian music in general, but he has a few years to go, needless to say. So thank you so much, Justice Alito, and Martha Ann, his charming wife. And I saw Justice Kagan come in, so I'm sure she's here. And she also has been a terrific supporter of music and opera and all things. Very honored to have you here. Thank you so much. And I'm going to leave it to Elizabeth to introduce our fourth justice.
This tiny, beautiful person, Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. And now I would like to invite Justice Ginsburg to join me here on the stage, and Nina Totenberg, who probably doesn't need any introduction.